I wanted the slideshow to begin without narration, so that the viewers can interpret the meaning of the quotes and the associations with the drawings independently. The quotes chosen are closely related to the different people and events in my life, and I hope that the viewers would get a sense of the relationships between these people and me, what they meant to me, and how they all contributed to the formation and growth of me as an individual. These are the connections that I felt when I read The Painted Drum. The novel talks about the relationships between mothers and daughters, between sisters and siblings, and between men and women. It is comforting to know that the drum is there to heal and to connect people from different generations. And I was able to find a bit of myself in the characters of the book, and also in their stories. All of these people and events that I felt a connection with are very personal. And I hope that through sharing my stories with you, and also sharing it with the drum, that I would find forgiveness and peace.